God, how many infamies is there now? Is there 100 now? Oh my god, there is 100. Black balls with golden hawks. What are you talking about, these slouches? Do you want me to play as Ox Hoxton? Wait, who's maybe is your choice. Well, normally I play as Dallas. Dallas is my pretty much my main. I mean, we'll put him as number two. Number three. Got like Ron Perlman, so that's why I'm having it there. Scarface number four. Let's see. Too bad it's not really a mini burp mask. Van the Eagle mask is the best burp mask I have, so. Actually, I think there's an owl. Oh, yeah, an owl I have here. Can we use M16 with grenade launcher? I think so. I think that's one of the weapons. What's a car for? That's not the same. Having to scroll through my weapons. AMC, M car, no. AK. There is a lot of guns. I don't know if I can search through them all. Right, okay, let me see. Assault rifles. Okay, got the CR. Is it alphabetical order? No, it's not. It's not alphabetical order. Oh, that's AMR 16. Use Faggio? What's Faggio? I don't know. Which one is that? Is it an assault rifle? Okay, let me look at my secondary stuff. But this is my wait stoic build. Which one was stoic? Oh, it's the drinking one. It's this build. I'm gonna just go for the assault. Well, that is if it is a if the M16 is on the primary. I don't think so, though. I mean, there's no more grenade launchers. Unless you want me to rock a assault rifle grenade launcher combo. Like, can it even do that? I mean, I have a rocket launcher. But is there no grenade launcher on the secondary side? Oh, there is this one. Oh yeah, China Lake, yeah. Or China Puff. I mean, it depends what mission I'm doing first. I'll have to do a loud mission if I want to do that. I mean, I could go for a loud mission. Actually, I need to check. Is Sabo? Oh, Sabo's doing a crime spree. Oh, actually, I got unspent points on this one. I forgot what I was going for in this build. This one's the assault rifle build, so I need to do something as well about the assault rifle stuff. I mean, this could be a support as well. It could also be supportish. I don't have any of the ammo stuff, so got a combat doctor. Okay, let's go back to wearing this burp mask. It's America. I don't know if I have any skins. It really fits that. Pink Hopper? What? What is this? DLC onto this part. That's Pinko's masculine. Are you single player or multiplayer? I know maybe play multiplayer. But again, it depends what heist I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna follow the story because I haven't finished it in such a long. I haven't like finished it at all. So I think I'll do that. Yeah, I don't do this anymore because I already maxed out everything, so... My new friends, just a quick... Wait, what? Apparently I done it once? I killed a dozer with boxing gloves? Which one is the story? Who's this? Oh, it's DLC. That's new. Wait, where is the story mode? I don't know why I can't find a story thing anymore. Oh, his career! Okay, why did they put it here? I'm gonna go loud. I don't really want. I don't want to. I don't want to go through the go for the nonsense, so I'm gonna do this. I need to check what weapons I actually need to use. I know I have something going on for, I normally do achievement hunting. That's what I normally do. Or is there anything to do with anything special with the diamond? Alright, can I hide the ones I've done already? Yeah, okay. Diamond store, no. No. Diamond job. Do Hotline Miami, I'm on 50%. Bye bye, okay. Why don't you charge your phone, Danny Slaus? Jeremy, complete the job about triggering the alarm. Complete the deposit. Yeah, I'm not bothered to do this. Steal the diamond and escape in 10 minutes. Oof, that's a tough one. Alright, how about some weapons? I wish you would categorize these ones. Okay, Hotline Miami job. I mean, Hotline Miami job, I need to do those kinds of kills. That's for snipers. The double shotguns. Very practical. Oh, this is, I haven't unlocked this one yet. What? I haven't got... What? It doesn't say my perks points? What's this all about? Leech Amput Leap replaces your current throwable and is premium sludge. While only getting your throwable case free, activating the leech restores 400% health, but it saves your armor for the duration. So it's like a lifesteal throwable? Is that what's going on? Let me see. I'm gonna try to contact these lads. He's in the middle of a game. I don't want to disturb him. Might be busy because if he's in the middle of a crime spree and it's Hotline Miami, that's a loud mission, so he's probably going to be very occupied. Sorry, I'm talking to Sava at the moment. He doesn't want to be on stream. Alright, that's fine. I guess we just do these all on hard mode. So I'm only playing on very hard. Isn't that bad? So let's do this. Going loud, so don't need to worry about the alarms. I haven't done this mission in forever, though. Cause like, it's the one that has like a puzzle in it, right? I think we're gonna need this. Fermite. Oh no, that's sneaking in though. Only for stealth. Oh, and they left. I don't know why I try to slide. Cause I ain't playing Apex right now. I don't remember. I do not remember where a security room would be in. VH, bro. Is it not up here? Oh, security. Here we go. Oh, that's a dozer. Ah, I need a medic back. Oh, that's a cloaker. Oh, god damn it. Oop, that's my guy. Oh, I don't have the perk that punches through that shotgun's punch through shield armor. Oh god. Ooh, that was close. Oh my god, not again. I can't go through here. Oh, what? Is it this? No, other side? How do you get to this thing? Oh, I see. Wait, why am I on burst? Oh my god, on again. Oh Jesus. Oops. Oh, 8 seconds, really? Oh. Oh! Jeez, game froze for a moment. Oh, finally, someone is actually joining. Oh, someone's joining. Yep. Oh, it actually tells you how many times you can go down. I think that's what the number means next to your name. Oops. I didn't know that was a thing. Forgot about that. Oh, we're definitely not gonna get the 10-minute the 10-minute thingy. Jeez, the accuracy on this gun is so bad. Gotta go rescue. Oh, never mind. I'm fine. That sniper. Oops, I killed a hostage. Oh god. Joy, what are you doing?
Nope.
Oh, that's a dozer. God, did it nerf the locomotive? Or is it because I'm not redoing my shotgun build? Probably that. I don't know why the others are not picking up the loot here. Sniper. Sniper dead. You got it! You did good. Reminds me of myself back in the day. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around. Oh, and my earphones just died. Someone dropped a dropped a bag. Someone joined right at the end. Oh, eccentric entertainer, thanks for the follow. Yeah. Best cloaker quote. I'm gonna beat the celluloid out. I don't even know what celluloid means. What does celluloid mean? Your portion of the proceeds is in transit. Enjoy your payday. A dimple skin? For you develops on your buttocks or thighs. Orange peel skin. What? Is the skin infection? Ah, whatever. Some of you over there, 10 o'clock is educated. Okay. So in a way, they're saying they're going to beat the butt out of you. I don't know, or they're beating your ass. I think that's what they're trying to say, but in a more educated way. All right. Let's see. Golden Green Casino. All right. Oh, this is a long one. I'd rather do this loud. The stealth way is always. I need to coordinate a team if I want to do stealth stuff. The Golden Ring Casino has dominated the strip since its founding. It was built on lobster money. Time to take some of it. I might go for the shotgun build instead. Or go dodge build. I could go dodge build. I forgot this. Freaking outfit I wear. No, we gotta wear the bunny suit. Wait, do I have a bunny? Got the panda, but it's more like a Japanese panda. Yeah, this is a bunny. I'm the Easter Bunny. Right. Was there any specific weapon? Shotguns? Oh, apparently this is a shotgun build. A shotgun dodge build? Okay. I forgot what I was doing. How do I end up with this loadout? Oh, we got double rabbits. Wait, do I have a normal rabbit mask? Let me check. Where are the rabbits? Oh, bunnies. What was this? Bird brain? Oh, I see. Well, this is another bird mask at least. However. There's a domestic rabbit and then there's the wild rabbit that will bite your finger off right there. Okay. I still don't know why I came to this dodge build that's all about shotguns. Apparently, like, it's free detection somehow. I don't know how did I get to this? However. Go for loud. Which one's faster?
This man can drive like no one else. You'll appreciate it.
So this van escape would be loud? Yeah. Would it just want regular loud? Do we not want a C4? Back up. We're taking a van. Heartbreaker Annie. Well, we're not doing stealth, so we're not doing that. Oh, chat. I guess I'll just let them do whatever. I don't really know. Oh, you can dead drop a sentry? Oh, whatever, I'll just follow along. I don't really know what's best strategy for Golden Grin. What the hell? Civilians are an asset. You kill them, they're gone.
You're gonna come down hard on us if you kill civilians.
R5? What does that mean? Oh, can I not shoot this out? Chips. There's some money here though. Oh, I can't pick up the casino chips. So that's what they are meant in red. I'm so slippery. I am not used to this.
Closer, in the air. Hands in the air. Down and
Oh, I see. So the other entry will be skipping this part. Ow. This doesn't feel very dodge. Jesus. Oh, I have to explosive shells on this. Alright, oh Jesus. There's a reason why I took the dodge bonus now, because it's a freaking big map. Come on, give me something good. Dang it. Jeez, what is my aim? No, I was trying to convert him. Oops. I want to convert another soldier. Ooh, that was close. still don't know why this is a dodge build. This double shotgun build. Well, apparently this is auto. I didn't realize that, I thought it was single fire. Oh, this guy. Oh, I didn't want to kill him. Never realized that you can actually watch the cutting process here. Trying to shoot his legs. Oh, there we go. Oh, I have to take it to the bathroom. I guess after this one, we can actually do whatever we want. We don't have to follow. We don't have to follow the career storyline. We can always do whatever heist you guys want me to do. I just let you guys know. I haven't played Payday 2 in quite a while, so there's some new stuff I'm not familiar with or never played before. Jesus, he's got two shells and he's still fine. If you can run over an empty tank, I was a bit worried that you couldn't. Damn it. Oh hey Grim, how are you doing? Back loop gives no XP here, but there's lots down there, should we grab it? Most decision. Sure, why not?
The eagle has landed on my head!
Someone followed, I can't see chat right now. Soviet hawk, what? I think I'm doing everything what a communist would not do. Caring about money like this. Oh, I don't know what that means. But let me see who followed. Nico Robin, thanks for the follow. I don't think I've ever done this high silent, I don't think. Well, maybe I have, and then oh, I think I do. I think I have done it silent, but I think everyone else was, the other people were carrying. I can't half throw it that high. I think that's the last bit. What? Wait, what?
Stick him off, okay? Down on your knees. Now handcuff yourself.
That's the last of it.
I almost can't believe we did it now.
Okay, let's see. Forgot else what else you need for the dodge build. Apparently this one has been going for some sort of shotgun dodge build. Very strange. Oh no, not the bomb. The bomb missions are not fun. Yeah, probably not gonna do that. Let's just do whatever we can find. Or we can just follow the achievements we've been doing. You need to do the armor transport to do the armor, get this mask or whatever. Or we can try to go for some mask, because I noticed some that's locked behind an achievement. On the Brooklyn bank job, open at least 30 deposit boxes at all 3 ATMs on the overkill difficulty or above. Have I done the Brooklyn bank job before? That's been over a year ago. Apparently is this one? I see. Yeah, I think I only done it once. Yeah, that one overkill time. We need to smash it in, but yeah, we can only do this loud, I think. So. We gotta open up everything, so we gotta get the saw. I think we'll go for the breacher, yeah. Still got some points. For a different mask. Let's just go back to wearing the eagle mask. A bald eagle of a Union Jack. Does it sound right? Alright, so. Let's see. Rook. Lin Bank. Computer has what Union format one different. Yeah, we don't have that. Yeah, I don't even have one of them unlocked, so we gotta do this part first. Oh, wait a minute. Let me tag it. Track it. Oh nice, there's a buy all assets button now, that's nice. Oh, I like Charles is here again.
Mount inside the vault of the Brooklyn Bank, there's something buried in the foundation. Something that they needed, put there when the concrete was poured. I've no idea what it is and how all this fits together, but whoever got to him put in a lot of resources. So it's probably not any old diggers. So we're going to get in and get it before anyone else finds out. Yep.
What was that? Was that a joint stinger for that guy? Going for all dude. Oh, he's got a saw. I just want him to sit in front of the ATM. So he's gonna get sawed down. Oh yeah, it's much better. My shotguns are doing more damage. Oh god. Really? I still don't have the Do I not have the shield piercer perk? Could have sworn I have it on this one. Oh god, why are they all the way over there? Oh, I missed. I was trying to go for the flashbang, but I missed. Running out of shells on Renfield. What the? Got pushed. Can you get ATMs too? Oh. Ask for this. I need a medic bag. And medic. Getting the multi kills in one shell is so satisfying. Obsessive opening, is that the one? Okay, yeah, got it. Oh god. Ow. I'm glad they highlight their lootable loot now. Oh no, they're down. Oh, hello. I feel like I hear a cloaker. I took those. Oh, that's a cloaker. Ooh, that was close. Oh no. Did I get anyone? Then I don't ran away from it. Celebrate celebratory explosives everywhere. Dr. Crime. Wait, why am I wearing a moose? Was that the... Oh, I guess it's buckshot. That was the idea. Is it this one? But I thought shotguns naturally pierce for shields, don't they? Unless they changed that. Oh, they got this mask now. I got the chicken head from Hollow Miami. Oh, here it is, Graham. This is the other bunny. Cause we could try to make it pink. Kinda hard to tell. Nah, not shotguns, only with AP slugs. Snipers naturally pierce shields. Oh, okay, snipers do. Okay, I might mix them up, okay. Because I like the idea with the two pattern. Because you need to do the rabbit ears on the rabbit. That's my take on it. I don't know what a secondary color is, Donald. Is there even a secondary color? Kinda like this. Yeah, the warm light yellow looks better. Wait, choose second color? Very hard to tell. Nah, this needs to go on my dodge build. I still don't know what, why the shotgun though. What was I going for here? I might need to look up these builds. Cause I'm pretty sure I must have looked up these builds and see what. See, and that's the reason why I got that. Wait, beat 'em up is the sociopath build. So it's all about swinging your bat around, and getting lifesteal. Maybe we could go for this kind of run, but let's see. Achievements. I noticed the Hotline Miami one where I need to beat people up with a baseball bat. I wanna get more mass, so let's try to go for the ones that or achievement locked. I'm gonna use that cat mask. This reindeer one. 100 bags? Oh my goodness. That's definitely a stream heist, because that's gonna take more than an hour for sure. Almost beard. Deathwish difficulty or all above? Well, oh, everyone has to wear a different Christmas mask, I see. What's this? What is that? Boiling point. Have no crew members get down on overkill above. That's gonna be challenging. Anomaly. Alienware. Don't let it get to your head. Apparently, I never done this one. Dead by Daylight, yeah, I do not have Dead by Daylight. And the rest are infamous stuff, so. Oh, this one that we can get unlocked by the holdout game mode. 950 achievements unlocked. 1000 achievement unlocked. Can we all cut out the skull ones? Mega Sangres. Find a hidden presence in the border crossing. Oh, all these jobs. Presence, okay. 250 on the crime spree. They get mega arrest. Oh, the plague doctor, that's an infamy one. Gangster prankster. Yeah, some of them you just get from their holdout mode. I don't think I ever played the holdout mode, so I don't know what to expect out of this. Is it just purely defense? Like the safe house one, but you hold out to how long though? Every wave? 9 waves? You will feel if the hostage is rescued. If any of your team goes into custody, you will not be allowed to pass the current wave. So is it game over when one of you go into custody? Should we do a stealth mission? I don't know.
I've had some problems with pirates in the Caribbean. I need you to go to Miami and solve.
I have some information that I think you will find interesting.
Oh, Diamond Store death sentence. Right, I could do this solo. Yeah, let's do this stealth mission. Obviously, you could tell how many times I've done it before, so.
Time to play.
Stay low and quiet. Time to make that money.
The glasses. Oh, right, I don't need to do that because we got the we got security cameras.
Okay. Body bag case right here.
Guard over here.
Get down.
It's almost over. Keep nice and quiet.
Over there.
After me. Come with me. Got it.
How do you switch? I forgot how you switch tacticals. Wait, what's the button to switch tacticals? Oh, change deployable X, there we go.
Body bag case right here.
Oh, there's a manager.
Stay still.
Stay low.
Stay low.
It's almost over.
Easy on the trainers with civilians around. It gets expensive real fast.
That's what we're after. Get into the van.
We've got texts taking ladies. One of them touched the wrong one.
But it's easy, yeah.
Down in your face, everybody.
What the? The back freaked out.
Pretend you're dead.
What? ATM's taken.
Move faster, faster.
Great work, my friends. Great work.
Honestly, we could just keep farming stealth missions. Because that's also a good way to grind, is to just do stealth missions. Nightclub. I'd rather take the death sentence ones. It's gotta be a death sentence stealth mission. Art gallery. Oh boy. Alaskan deal. I don't think it goes silent if it's only loud. I'm pretty sure the ones with the ghost on it, that means it's stealthable, so. Yeah, the ones about is just allowed only. Well, this is new. So I see what other people have. Well, max out diamond store. We're doing it again, guys. Round two. Oh, they're ready. Already done?
And they score!
I joined right at the end. Well, free card, am I right? That was for again. Oh, gold heist. Situation is finally here, getting paid off of my patience. The crew is here, run with bundles of bandits. Oh, yeah, this song Hoxton, because the other guy is Dallas. This heist is bigger than anything that we ever did. If we succeed, we can even take care of our kids. I want them raised right now, need with this life of mine. I must admit, though, I'm loving this life of crime. Plan out exactly what's gonna happen on blueprints. Make sure everything goes smooth, no need for nooses. Speak with a loud tone, seriousness. On my face for 3 months. Is there any way you better mess up this mission? Cause if you mess it up, then you'll be the one to end up missing. What is that mask? I want that mask. Wait, this is single fire? I didn't know that. It's always the waiting game. I've done this bad guy so many times. this is the long part, is the waiting part for the drill to finish. There's a guy there. No phones, no funny stuff. CCTV. Keep hugging the ground
and you'll be fine. You get a move on. All
right. No phones, no funny stuff. Follow me.
What's the point of putting up the boards?
Hey, you! Move it!
Just stay down. Follow me. No phones!
You, get
no
moving.
Funny stuff! Come with me. Follow me.
Wait, why do I have two of the same thing up there? Awesome, we could just keep power leveling.
Time to have your tuxedos pressed, yeah? Let's crash an auction.
Alright, I have taken a call from our cooks. The Mendoza cartel is planned.
Ready for the greatest heist of all?
Would be time to give my old employer that murky water a good kick in the trousers, yeah?
Oh, they're going loud, never mind.
They must pay, and you will collect.
Gentlemen, we are at a tipping point.
My good friend,
we just got a tip about an auction.
Guys, we're gonna partner up on a diamond job in Angel City.
Okay, friends. It's time to rescue Bane.
They say America is the land of opportunity, of 24-hour drive-through.
Just heard that murky water are going to try and shift some
guys.
Here's another one I've done so many times. That guy passed. He ignored everything.
Stay low. Come with me. Move it.
Get those bags to the car.
God, why do they still use that old audio?
Down on the ground.
Blood spatter is okay. It's not suspicious at all. This guy gets it. There's still some people walking around there that still haven't noticed. Oh my god, really?
Police on route. Coming in fast. wives buying it, no questions asked. This is going to be cake. Let's get going.
That guy really came in and just ruined everything. I think this will be the last one for today. Did Russ break through the window?
Bag case deployed. Thank you.
back there. I bet they're going to invest in better security measures. Or close.
Alright, I did say that was the last part for today, so we're gonna head off now. Okay, you guys have a good night.